President Trump's lawyer Rudy Giuliani disclosed that Trump reimbursed lawyer Michael Cohen for an alleged hush money payment, contradicting Trump's previous statements. But what does that matter politically?